In order to find the area of this triangle, we need the base and the height so we can plug it into the equation. So the base of this triangle is that 7, and the height here is not the actual side length that goes to the top, but the height of the triangle. So in this case, height is going to be 4. If we work out that multiplication, we'll have the area equal to 1/2 times 28, and if we clean that up, we'll have our final answer, which is the area of this triangle is equal to 14.